Lauren Ghita from Romania.
And Daniel to salute.
Ghita checking and counter kicking very fast for 90 kilograms with that lead leg.
I'm not sure if our viewers at home can appreciate it in the same way just how big these guys are.
These guys are massive. I mean, you can see our platform judge, and look at how much smaller he is compared to these two. It looks like a pro wrestling bout.
Absolutely.
Wow. Now, and I didn't have a chance to meet with our fighters beforehand to talk with these heavyweights, but I'd love to see in that weight category, a strategy is a little different, way they throw techniques, et cetera. Our fighter signaling to have his headgear fixed from his corner. Referee complies. I know there's a Daniel Ghita that is known from K1 and Glory World.
Our fighter from Russia ahead, Kuniev ahead here on points. Ghita still. We move into 1 minute.
Ghita good hook from Russia.
With his hand.
Good check from Ghita. And again.
Nice thigh kick there from Kuniev.
Ghita with the uppercut. Russia with the backhand, the right rear hand, I should say, across. And a roundhouse kick to the body.
Showing his dexterity for a big guy.
Yeah. Peppering with some jabs and then throwing hard shots. Sometimes that can be the difference in these big heavyweight categories is somebody that fights a little bit like a lighter guy. Of course, these guys have knockout power, but maybe some movement. Oh, a hard shot. That hurt.
A few
Romania,
hard shots.
Another. This is dangerous.
Off the platform or with a standing eight count.
Ghita, leg kick. Tough fighter, but man, he was wobbled. Russia waiting.
He can take those heavy
drawing him in.
Too.
That is.
That bout, that round of the bout will go to Russia, Rizvan Kuniev.
And let's see if Ghita blinking there as he sits down from some of these shots. Big punches. He goes for an uppercut, gets the overhand there. So some good exchanges earlier, but on that last exchange, it was very much Kuniev from Russia dominating. This nice overhand. You see the legs. He gets the wobbly legs from that shot.
Both of these guys trying to get some oxygen as they prepare.
Just moving their bodies at that size with that kind of power takes a muscle mass, you know, to throw those legs and hands like they do. You're burning a lot of oxygen, a lot of fuel to do that.
They're right
body lock and takedown.
And I think that might be the first takedown,
yes,
right?
It was, and smart for Russia, you know, come out, do something totally different. You've rocked him with some punches, and then you make it look like you're going to punch, and instead, throw. Ducks under, can't complete it, a lot of weight there to try and lift. Got some dirty boxing in there, uppercuts, a kick.
Ghita trying to create some opportunities for scoring for himself. And
warning for passive holding there.
Yes,
just a caution, I should say. And moving forward, pushing off the lay tie, and he gets it. There, a little blood on Gita's face. See Gita moving again. Forward with an uppercut and a leg kick. So
Gita recognizes those solid punches coming from Cunha.
Gita's got to move his head a little bit. Cunha looks tired. Gita's moving forward. A hard kick that wobbled the leg. And again, he could
taking advantage of it.
He can chop this tree down if he's careful, but he's got to not go off the lay tie.
He goes off the lay tie.
Russia tired with his hands up over his head, catching his breath in between.
Off the lay tie, and they start him back up again. Going to try and get him off the lay tie again.
Now, 2 points
down. 2 points.
Gita stumbling a little there, too. These guys are both exhausted.
Gita is actually ahead in this round with a minute left to go. Both of them have off platform for each fighter.
Gita with a huge kick. 1 point takedown for Russia.
1 point takedown.
Those leg kicks are so heavy.
Look at him trying to get him off the platform, and he's going to push.
And a leg kick to chop.
Let's see.
And no points. 45 seconds left. Do these guys have it in them?
Look at Gita.
And Gita's got another round to go if he wins this one.
That's right.
Well, they both do if Gita wins it. But
that's right.
Oh, wow. Sloughs off the push, but he gets it.
Oh, my goodness, he gets the push off.
Wow. That's the end of the round. And end of the fight.
Exhausted and sits at the end of the lay tie.
Gita very disappointed.
Yes.
Still not sure-footed. We'll see here. Gita sloughing off that push.
He almost was able to turn.
But then, good reset and off. And you see, absolutely. And Russia catching his breath there.
So that round and the bout will go to Rizvan Kuniev of Russia. Over Daniel Florin Ghita of Romania.
And I do believe that is the Daniel Ghita that I've seen in glory. No, he did have an earlier career in